Red coat has been added for the rear end. It came up very nice. It's hard to see where the old paint is compared to the new. It came out so nice that I'm considering painting both rear panels and the roof, especially the roof. I will decide that within a few days. But it came out nice, good paint. You can almost not see the difference between the new one and the old one. So I'm happy that the painter finally could find the paint that fitted to my car.